fanatics. Welcome to Backyard Baseball. We're at the magnificent junkyard today. Sunny day here, along with the Prince of Pepper, Abner Double Play.
Good to be here. I am so pumped up to see some baseball today, I tell you what.
Thanks, Abner. Today's matchup features the San Francisco Giants versus the Pittsburgh Pirates.
Both of these here teams are composed of players that know how to play. Let's check out the Giants. This team may not be the most talented, but they play well as a team. So how did this team become known as the Giants? The real truth might not ever be known, but many sources credit Jim Moultrie, the franchise's first manager, who would often shout, "My big fellas, my Giants!"
Enough with the talk, let's see some baseball. Reese Worthington. Here's the pitch.
Is that pitcher smiling or grimacing? Either way, it's intimidating. This kid. Boy, that would be a great matchup.
Do you even know how to catch?
Settling into the box is Steve Wheeler.
Whatever.
From
not
stretch.
Doing this right.
You couldn't catch a goldfish.
Here it comes.
Woohoo!
Gets it. Keisha Phillips.
Uh-oh, here she comes.
Here it comes.
Aww.
And a run is scored. Gets it. Hey, pull a run out of that hat.
Some good hitting there, Sonny.
You got that, Pedro Martinez.
This kid hits like a swarm of killer bees, which is good, I think.
Boo ha 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 ha!
Gets it. Stepping up to the plate, Kenny Kawaguchi.
Kenny K, come in.
Here it comes.
Pitcher's gonna have to buckle down and make some good pitches against this lineup.
The pitch?
You gotta protect the plate when you're in the hole two strikes, Sonny.
Oh, feel the pain.
Here's the pitch.
You got no skill.
The delivery. Ricky gets to it.
Oh, hey, man. These kids really are good.
Stepping up to the plate, Wan Louie.
Runs
in for the sign.
Yeah.
family game of the season. Me, I just have the one pair.
Get in there.
Let's grab the one.
Tosses it to second. At bat now, we've got Ronnie Doss.
I'm gonna hit it.
The pitch. From the stretch.
Here.
I'll see you.
Pull a run out of that hat.
This game just keeps getting more exciting.
Do you even know how to catch?
Stepping up to the plate, Reese Worthington.
Watch the way this kid rips that bat. Opposable thumbs make it possible.
It's a wing and a miss.
Keep on rocking!
Picks it up.
Please show me how to do that.
That move.
How are they?
The runner is being waked in.
That was fun.
And a run is scored.
Great base running.
I'll see you.
Stepping up to the plate, Maria Luna. Takes a glance.
Whee!
A swing and a miss there.
You guys play too many video games.
Pitch.
They're better than that.
Hey, pull a run out of the hat. Was
if
that
you can
good?
Score the runs, it makes life a lot easier.
I feel sorry for you guys.
Settling into the box is Steve Wheeler.
Here comes a kid with a chip on one shoulder and a bat on the other.
The windup and the pitch.
Oh.
He drops it. To first. Stepping up to the plate, Keisha Phillips. The delivery.
Your shoe's untied.
Woohoo!
Sweet. Take pull a run out of the hat.
Look at that kid go!
Stepping up to the plate, Pedro Martinez.
Hi, Mom.
This kid is ready for anything. I once saw him hit a mosquito 410 feet.
We will teach them how to rock.
And the run scores. Picks it up.
Goody.
Relay. Kenny Calabuch.
I've got wicked stretchy donuts.
Here it comes. You did it. After half an inning, the score is the Giants 0, the Pirates 10.